are in the Uber, in the Lyft, on the way to the airport to go to Wyoming.
Time to run it all. I wake up.
I am so fucking excited. Like, I cannot wait to go. I haven't seen like real snow, like ever. I've never seen like real snow ever. Never seen like real mountains. Like, this is our first like real trip, real vacation since we went to Cali over a year ago for my birthday. So I'm super stoked. We've been to, you know, Miami last year. We've been on like a little, we went on a few like getaways, like weekend getaways, but never like a big trip like this. So I'm so freaking excited.
What's needed?
It is currently at 9 o'clock in Atlanta. We fly out at like 11. We'll get to Wyoming around like 1. So yes. Alright, y'all, so we're at the airport. We're about to go to our terminal. We just got through security. I'm so ready to go. Like, I cannot wait to get here. So, just got to the airport. Our hotel sent someone to pick us up. He's right here. He's getting all our bags for us, and then they're going to take us to the hotel. I cannot wait to fucking see it. About to show you guys, because it's gonna be incredible. So beautiful, baby. Now, this is how you pick up your guests. Got me in the Beamer. Got me in the Beamer.
I want to help him, but I'm trying to enjoy myself.
They won't let us do anything. This is how you pick up guests.
That is Snow King on the south side of town. And Snow King is famous for having the single steepest continuous ski run anywhere in the United States. Wow. Alrighty, YouTube.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
So we already walked in. And I freaking love it. I love this room. Love it. I love this room. Bath and shower. Oh, it's so pretty. I love having like windows in my shower. Like, having windows in the bathroom is a must. Love it. Love it so much. Ouch. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ah! And the best part about our room is, besides the fireplace and besides this that closes, there's a mini fridge right there with complimentary snacks. And then you come out and it's so fucking pretty, y'all. Look at this. Y'all, it's so beautiful. Can we just like, wow.
Girl, you wanna maniac? Wanna flow. Bench galore, Bentley store. I just went and bought us some hills and hoes. Hop out that shit and hop in the coupe. Fence to those, I ride the doors down. Jump out that bitch and I raise the roof. Nigga be capping, they ratting, they routes. On yet got the slack, got the proof. Be Bebel and Dre, I call that hypnotic. I'm what's in my pocket, I got them blues. Talk what you talking, boy, that ain't you. Ride with some winners, you getting used. Worst they can't see me, I got the juice. Live like Mad Max, but my life ain't a movie. If we riding too deep, both of us shoot. Take it for the ride, he getting scooped. Don't be surprised when I finish you. Your career is over, boy, you finished, dude. 10,000 on shot, they extending fool. Wanna flow. Gotta go. Delete your bitch ass like adios. Why is a nigga unlike the Pope? Spin your heart block.
Know I'll be there when I get in town every time. You know I pay your
fine. You know. Going slow. He thought we done, yeah, we start and go. No back and forth, aren't you going for?
I also love how this place has two, like, vanities. Like, one. And then it has another one over here. So we're both not, like, trying to use one. I love that. Like, it's, like, the little shit. It's really the little shit that I love here. I know I keep moving the camera. It's just so fucking pretty. It's so pretty. So it is 7:17, 7:18. We were supposed to go to dinner at 8, but I don't feel like getting dressed. I just want to relax. Like, we traveled today. Like, I just want to chill. We smoked like 20 minutes ago, so we're feeling lit. We're feeling great. We have some wine. This wine came with the room. Complimentary, and it is so freaking good. The name of it is Corazón del Sol, Heart of the Sun, and it's incredible. Watching Black Mirror. We love Black Mirror, so we're just watching reruns and whatnot. How you feeling, baby?
I feel great. I feel like I can just relax right now.
I feel so good. Like, can we just take a minute to just, it's the ambiance. Got the fireplace, the TV. You got the balcony over there. Like, it's just so chill. We took a shower. The fucking shower was amazing. Like, I love the towel. Like, I love, like, the black towel here. And I'm like, this is how I want my shower when we start to build our house in about 10 months, 9 months. We're taking a bath tomorrow. I'd have to, like, take it one tonight because we thought we were going to dinner, but we're just chilling. Probably will turn down in a few hours after we eat. Tomorrow we have dog sledding tomorrow, right?
Yep, at 11.
Got our food. My meal does not make sense. I got a salad and dessert, and then we have some. Down here we got, oh yeah,
spinach,
I got cream spinach.
Yeah.
Yes, where's the cream on it? We'll see how that tastes. We'll give y'all a review. We're about to just chill here all night, watch Netflix, ouch. And I don't know how to turn, like, the camera around. While I'm recording, I'm still figuring this YouTube shit out. Bear with me. I'll never get over breakfasts here. Like, God, we've been getting this like every morning. The pain perdu. It's like French toast, but it's like super fluffy. My hands are so ashy. It's super fluffy. Best orange juice ever. Potatoes, eggs with cheese and spinach. Today I'm trying out their biscuits and gravy. Cheddar biscuits and gravy. Nico got some toast. Potatoes. Caribou sausage, which is really freaking good. And Pompadour. Watching Queen's Gambit. All right, y'all. So, about to get ready to go dog sledding. Run on a little bit of makeup. And it's snowing. It's been snowing since early this morning. I don't know what to expect. Baby, what's the temperature right now? Do you know? I think it's like 10 degrees, low key. I think it's like 10 or 12 degrees. I have no idea what to expect. Hopefully there's not like much wind. Yesterday, 14
degrees.
You said 14?
Yeah.
Yesterday didn't feel too bad. It was cold as fuck though last night. It was cold as hell. I'm just layering up. I have on like a Nike cold gear, like cold shirt, cause it like be like a super thicker material. North Face hoodie. And I'm gonna put on my puffer, of course. Too, I got my fucking mittens in this bitch. And a scarf and some earmuffs. I'm prepared, I think.
You putting on your heavy duty gloves?
Yeah. I know my hands are gonna be freezing. I probably, you know what? I don't know, I may bring both because my shits are mittens, so I don't know if I'll be able to like touch my phone. I know. And baby, we need to bring this for our lips.
Yeah.
Aquaphor.
Please. Because. Protect my lips.
I'm not trying to have no cracky lips. Alright. I did not put primer on, but it's okay. Hopefully my makeup still looks okay today. It's too cold anyway to look. It's too cold for a full face. Oh no! Oh my gosh. That was bad. Oh my gosh. They're gonna be like, what the fuck is this gooey shit?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I guess like it was building up pressure inside and just bust open. Were you about to say that's what she said?
Yes.
It's like you started to say it then you didn't finish it.
It was so easy. I should have just went for it. Oh.
Edges gotta be on. Sweetie.
So what's the scarf rules?
So you have to like, hold on, let me finish my edges.
As you're wrapping this around the neck.
No, that you just don't wrap it around your neck. It's a way. Mm. Let me see. No, that's not how you.
Okay. I did just tell you that I've never
worn. I know, baby, but just wait a second.
Them boots look comfortable.
So you're wearing that scarf?
Huh?
You're wearing that scarf?
You was about to wear it?
Yes, that's why I wore the black.
Okay, you got it.
Because this doesn't match my outfit. Okay. I was going to wear that one with the cream outfit, one with the cream thing.
Well, I know.
And also, well, this is how you wear a scarf. That's how you wear a scarf.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I need mascara, and I'm done.
You definitely wear this, though.
Huh?
You can definitely wear this though.
Okay. Thank you. I bought some scrunchies and I fucking love these so much. I'm gonna wear this one. This one is pretty. That's pretty. Let's just go for a little pony today. Just a little pony. Keep this one in. I haven't worn a scrunchie like this in so long. It's funny how like fashion always like repeats itself. Like shit will always end up coming back in style. Well, I want a bigger one, but this is cute. That's cute. Maybe I should wear the gray one so it doesn't blend in with my hair. Or maybe I'll just wear two. Yeah, let's.
But
come up by the pool?
Yeah.
It's a lot of people?
It's two people.
Oh. I love how like this resort, this hotel, is not like a regular hotel. I mean obviously. But it's so quiet here. Like, it literally seems like we are the only people here. And I fucking love that. I love how they keep it, like, I don't know. They just protect the energy, protect the aura. I appreciate that. I don't like going places where it's just, like, hella people. Like, what's the point of, you know, getting away if you still end up being by hella people? That's why we like going to places like this where a lot of people don't go. Okay, I'm wearing two scrunchies. That's pretty. You can't really see the black one. That's why I put on the gray one, but okay, girl. All right, we are ready. We're keeping it, you know, casual. It's cold as fuck, so we're just worried about being warm, yeah. But you know.
Functionality over swag a little bit right now.
I got some Docs. I've never had Docs before, and I fucking love these. They're super comfortable. All right, let's go.
Wow.
Baby, we need a house out here.
Yeah, that's what I say. We need a mountain house before a beach house.
Yes.
This is something else. Shit hit different.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my goodness, y'all. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Usually fully adult dogs, great pullers, because they do pull majority of the weight or the most weight out of any of the other dogs. The other thing about wheel dogs is usually the dumbest of the bunch. They're not smart enough to be moved forward.
Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! It's so cold. Oh, but it's so peaceful here. All right, it is day 3. Hey baby. It's day 3. It's still snowing out here. Still snowing. We're supposed to be skiing today at 2. It's like 8 a.m. right now. I don't know. I'm a little afraid. It's stupid cold and I don't know how to ski. We had massages yesterday after we came back from dog sledding, and it was fucking incredible. We had like a 2-hour massage. I got a nice little brown robe now because they gave us a full body scrub and I had to switch. Like, just being here. Oh, and we went ahead and extended our stay because we just don't want to leave. Like, this place is so fucking incredible. It's so fucking peaceful. It's cold, but it's just, I mean, it's like, it's okay. It's okay that it's cold because we're here. You trying to go ahead and smoke this blunt, though?
Scooter.
I don't know. I thought you stopped smoking, so. I know you said you was going to quit. Get mad at me because you don't want to do drugs no more. Yeah, yeah. She's falling off the mattress. Yeah, yeah. Showtime like an actress. Yeah. Baby, you the baddest, yeah. That's why every time I come into the city pulling up. We just took a bath. Just got back from the jacuzzi not too long ago. I feel so good.
Hell yeah.
I feel so good. It cleared back up, hey, so you can see too. You can see the mountains again finally. And thank you, baby. Just got on some cozy clothes. Nico has on a full outfit.
It's sweats, baby. You got the Travis Scott song on there.
You got the Travis Scott's and you got on the hat.
Okay. What's new?
Okay. We're about to go to the little, like, about to go to the little library slash game room, play some chess, and just chill out. It's a lazy day.
Is there anything else that I can get for you for the moment?
So we're about to go snowboard. I had to buy me a new little outfit. I didn't know snowboarding gear was so expensive. This was literally like $600. And this was also $600. So what I'm trying to say is basically I'm about to start snowboarding to make this worth my while. After spending like an hour trying to get all our shit, we are ready to snowboard. I had to buy me a new outfit, y'all, because the rental ski gear just was not cutting it. I got my nice little North Face drip. You know, you see me? You ready, baby?
Yeah, I'm snowboarding from the hood, so.
Thank God I found my phone. Thank God for location, because I was devastated. I'm like, I done lost all my goddamn footage. Like, I just got my iPhone 12, so thankfully somebody turned it in. About to try to go skiing. I'm sorry, snowboarding again, and see what we get. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness, baby.
I'm trying to snowboard.
Hell yeah. The fact that people are like all the way up there, like, oh my gosh. All right, show us how it's done. Show us how it's done. We have no idea what the fuck we're doing. Wow. It's so pretty.
So you're not putting your board on?
I am putting my board on. I'm getting you first.
You get shit for me. Yeah.
You want to just get me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to. All right, we got a professional snowboarder here, Kiara McTwist.
I'm about to show y'all some tricks.
Yeah.
A lot of people don't do these types of tricks.
Hell no.
They think that you got to jump around and do all these flips and shit to make it look cool. I'm about to show y'all some tricks that involves me being on the ground.
Wow. All right, baby. Okay. I see you. Graceful, though.
Mommy, do you want to go again?
Okay.
Yeah,
let's do it again.
Yeet.
I let
you in one more time. Okay. Kiara McTwist.
Ask me what I'm wearing. Just ask me. What am I wearing? It's that morning blunt outfit. It's the morning blunt outfit when all you worry about is getting high. We're gonna take this with us. Ooh. And you ready, baby? All right. Get the shoes.
the Yeezys, and we got the blunts right here, and we're gonna go outside and smoke.
Wanna flow, gotta go. Delete your bitch ass like adios. Why ass a nigga unlike the Pope? Spin your heart block, going stop. He thought we done, yeah, we start and go. No back and forth, want you going forth. Wanna flow. I'ma be stepping like dinosaur. Eat out a prey like a carnivore. We going pray to the Jesus Lord. Don't make me pull your card.
Pay 200 racks for the bulletproof. My bitches is nasty like Betty Boop. I hear from the back how that pussy loose. Her fingernails holding her toes down. I fuck her with stamina, watch her some motherfucking animals. We done broke out the zoo. Put a jet up, I change up the altitude. Sip before a Cody, not an apple juice. You little boys, I call you that copper crew. Put it on, might teach you a thing or two. Drop a fun, fuck all in this avenue. Hang on one and yeah, got these stacking loose. Wanna flow. My bitches like Ubers, they come and go. I'm young, drippin', ruler, no fashion show. Life in my ear, right back to Kelly, yo. Wanna flow. No kids, but your bitch call me daddy, yo. Used to sit back and trap on the patio. And we travel the world, fuck the baddest hoes. I can function with geek off a Xenidose. No discussion, we bustin' your cantaloupe. We be less than in love with our camel toe. I had nothing, came up off of Wanna flow. Gotta go. Delete your bitch ass like adios. Why else a nigga unlike the Pope? Spin your whole block, going slow. He thought we done, yeah, we stop and go. No back and forth, I'm just going for.
Wanna flow.
It's just a little
reef. Literally. So feared by the American government and become worthy of a war. It all comes down to one man.
Why was weed illegal in the first place? We want to know.
Harry J. Anslinger, United States Commissioner of Narcotics, Treasury Department.
You look like he's about to lie.
The harmful and malignant stream of narcotic drugs. The Treasury Department intends to pursue a relentless warfare against the despicable dope-peddling vulture who preys on the weakness of his fellow man.
One of the biggest architects of marijuana.
He don't even believe that bullshit. He's
saying the father of marijuana prohibition is Harry Anslinger.
Harry Anslinger was.
Why are laws that were made by racist white men still even? That, we need to redraft laws. For real.
In certain segments and in certain neighborhoods. Since
Joe Rogan said, our forefathers should be disappointed that we ain't changed shit.
Hell yeah. Y'all still using our shit? Yeah. God damn. What the fuck y'all been doing?
To make it better, damn.
Hey, baby.
You're beautiful. Vlogging?
Yes, I'm vlogging. It's our last night here. I just had to get our room one last time because I love when they clean everything and it looks so fucking pretty. And I don't want to leave. Give y'all one last look. Of everything. I mean, it's kind of junky in here, but you know. I just love this place so much. It's just a dream. Excuse the mess. It's a fucking dream, bruh. Oh, I feel so fucking grateful. Like, I just cannot believe it. We had such a great time. Like... Absolutely incredible. Did you enjoy your time, baby?
Hell yeah, I'm still enjoying it.
What was what's your favorite part so far?
Damn.
It's so many good parts.
Yeah, honestly.
We had a great time. And I can't wait to come back. I can't wait to try out the other resorts that they have.
For sure.
But yes. I'm really the luckiest girl in the world. I'm not a rapper.
Uh-huh.
You said we gotta return the keys, too?
Yeah, sure.
Wish y'all could see my shirt.
Where the
airport drip. favorite pair of Jordans, of course. Comfy shit. It's time to go. Bye. It's time to go.
Do you wanna, you wanna maniac? Wanna flow. Benz galore, Bentley store. I just went bought us on hills and hoes. Hop out that shit and I'm been a cool.
Bye, Wyoming.
Jump out that bitch and I raise the roof. Niggas be capping and writing and grouse. Yeah, got the slack, got the proof. Beep up Andre, I call that hypnotic. I'm what's in my pocket, I got them blues. Talk what you talking, boy, that ain't true. Right with some wings, you getting used. Worst they...
Time to run it all. I wake up. Yeah.